Here's our bunny cake.
Tell them what we're having for supper, Ann.
I don't know, what are we having? Let's ask the cook.
We're having ham, baked potatoes, a cucumber tomato salad, and Jell-O salad. I mean, Annie is a great cook here.
She's, and what are we having for dessert?
Bunny cake.
Yeah.
Just like you're having, Trent and Kendall and Kayla. Same kind that Grandpa brought you, I bet. Did Auntie Annie show you that bunny cake?
Yep. This is the bunny cake that Trent and Kendall and Kayla have one, just like it, I think. It's a little bunny cake. We haven't named the bunny.
It asked if the Easter Bunny visited them.
Okay, we want to know if the Easter Bunny came and saw Trent and Kendall and Kayla.
He forgot.
He never did come here.
Forgot us.
But I think he's coming later. He had to go do some rounds and he was going to stop by tonight. Probably went to Montana first to get Trent, Kendall, and Kayla, and then he's going to come here. See, the light's not so good right now. We're going to go out back.
You have to show Trent that the dinosaur is still here, Anne.
Okay, we're going to go back and take a look at the dinosaur. We've got him back here. He's waiting for Trent to come. Here's our back. We have a pretty big patio. There's our pop machine. So you guys, when you come, you can have a pop. There's a whole bunch of cactus that Jim planted. And I think the dinosaur is back there guarding them. Oh, where is he? Oh, I think I see him. Let's move in on him. He's got to guard all these nice cactus. There he is. You see him, Trent? We're going to move in on him. There he is. So he's going to stay there and he's going to wait till Trent comes to visit him. There's a bird of paradise plant back here. And there's a barbecue. We barbecued last night when Greg was here. We had barbecue pork chops. Everyone seemed to really like those. Okay, we're gonna go back inside.
So you were, that was very nice of them, wasn't it? That girl is always,
do
so
have
funny
a nice big
I
kitchen.
Call. One of the boys that I always talk to is so friendly. Whoever they are, I don't know.
Well, then you mean only one of the boys.
Well, I don't ever know. That one that always says, well, I will tell him. Now don't worry, I will give him the message.
That's probably Dan.
Very, very accommodating to me.
Yeah. He's got a mom that's all him and you.
Oh. This is his mother.
Okay, I'm going to sign off now.
This is his mother. Okay.
And we'll be back. Here we are again. I've opened all the gifts. See what we got. Mom, I should have you hold these up. There's a bear, a piggy bank. So we can save lots of money. Karen, trip to Montana. See his cousins. Trent, Kendall, and Kayla. It's got a cute little blue bow on. There, you can take a look at the card. That's the card we got from Mom for Easter. There's a big guy again. I'm gonna set this cross up so you can see it. Okay, there's the cross. And there's a neat plate. And there's the baptism card that we got. That's from Grandma and Grandpa Benuza.
Is there, do these two know each other?
I met in the bar, he was drunk, and when he went to grab for it, he grabbed the top and ripped your top off. So I don't think they're on the list of speaking terms.
Starting to smell good in here, the ham and the potatoes. And that's it. We're going to sign off until we start to eat.
Just save it.
Save it.
Okay.
Just wanted you to see the nice gifts we got.
Want good ham. We want good ham.
The time is 5:15.
5:15. It's our Easter dinner.
Which is ham. Baked potatoes.
Let's get a close-up of what we have. What do
Bob's
we have?
Bob's Bush's baked beans. Tomato cucumber salad. A ham that Jim says is terrible.
We've got a real fatty ham.
And get James. We don't even have Jim on that yet.
Where is he?
He's behind you.
Oh. He's cutting the ham. We've got trying to get Jim. What's this? Oh, okay.
Much to his disgust.
I'm going to look. Let you look at Bob's shirt here. It says, "A mind is a wonderful thing to waste." You're going to get a close-up of it.
And Bob will lead prayer as soon as you shut that
Bob
off.
Got that at Mardi Gras.
Okay.
Bob's going to lead the prayer. We'll keep it going while he's...
And close it off while we pray.
Okay.
Got him?
Yep. It's still kind of dark.
Yes.
Yeah, I can't really see him very good.
Can you change the light?
There's Karen here. He's gonna just getting ready for his bath. He's gonna have his bath with Grandma today. He's listening to his cute little music box there. It's a little dove.
Swan.
Well, it looks like my battery's going dead, so I'm going to plug this in and we'll be right back.
Because I'm stupid.
Okay, we've got that on tape. Karen!
Karen! Karen! Karen! Casey.
Go. going?
Man, did you take money out of my wallet?
Uh-uh.
You didn't.
It's kind of dark.
Tell me when. Take it off.
Yep, I've got
You're not going to be able to see too much.
Oh, no, she's got some nice pictures right there. Here. She's got to get some good pictures.
It's a little dark, though.
It is a little dark. There. Yes,
uh-huh. Just a little bit. I know you're still hungry.
That's much better.
Did you get Jimmy on there? Okay, and I'm going to get you and Kieran.
Which one is that?